have gone to overtime. Here's Clifford, feeds it front for Richardson, a chip. Rebound knocked away from Simmons. And oh, what a stop by Niittymaki.
He gets pretty good wood on this, and what a reaction save desperation by Antero Niittymaki.
Niittymaki's made 16 stops since coming in.
Nothing better than that.
And another two-on-one short-handed. Dvorak now to craft a great save by Niittymaki.
This time it was Dvorak, actually, who was carrying the puck and not the trigger man.
Niittymaki saves her. Oh, great stop! The first one on the drive by Chara. And then
part of the net with that left pad, and then uses that glove to take everything out up top if he gets it.
The puck in behind Antero Niittymaki. Puck right on the goal line. The puck cuts completely across the goal line. This puck is on edge. Boy, he did a heck of a job. That is an unbelievable effort by Antero Niittymaki. From the two looks we've seen, I do not believe it's conclusive that that puck caused the goal. Stamkos on the breakaway, and it's saved by Niittymaki! What a stop by the Sharks goalie!
Back to that save at the end of the game and say that's the reason the San Jose Sharks won the hockey game, with a move and a save that gives you the hockey export. Big save up game.
It's a one-goal game. Pulls that glove up and absolutely stuns him with that save. Look at him stretch the leg, throw the glove out.
Every loss, every life. Andres comes up with the puck. Now for Johnson.
Captain on Niittymaki, the former Flyer, walks in and he's stunned!